harsh.
Vote for Labour.
Labour, yeah. I would vote for, because at the end of the day,
they support working class people. If you look at conservatives, it, fuck conservatives. Yeah, they support all the rich people, all the businesses. Exactly. Fuck that. Rich people say rich.
Labour is a
poor.
They're all fucked in the way.
Labour. If you look at Labour, support Labour.
Look at Labour
supports working class people.
Great jobs. Look at Labour's party. There's not one black MP there. There's like 13% females in Labour. But yeah, they should get the right, because at the end of the day, it's not like there are no black MPs or there's no female MPs. But see, that's still fucked, but they're supporting like migrants in it. So
they're supporting us. They're supporting us.
But they're still fucked because they lie all the time as well. Because at the end of the day, us man, like, majority of us here went uni in it. It's not like we're joke or anything like that.
Yeah, I got a degree, but I don't get interested. Man, I rolled one,
but if you look at it, they lied about the fundings. They lied about that. But we have no choice but to trust them, because at the end of the day, they're the only ones that are actually trying to help anyone here at the moment.
What do you think about their benefits? What do you think about Ed Miliband?
He's a waste man.
Who?
But you still vote for Labour, right?
But I still vote for Labour. Yeah, I don't support him, but I support the ideology that they have, you understand?
Yeah.
So that's all good, but for now, it's a wrap. It's cool.